Let's make some lotion. So first I measured out my lotion base, then I added the pigment and sparkles, and now I'm gonna mix it all together. Once I'm finished mixing, this is what it looks like. So creamy and smooth. The last step is to fill up my lotion bottle. This is a sparkly lotion, and no, you cannot feel the sparkles on your skin. They are super lightweight, and this is what it looks like.